Where did you do much over the weekend? Or?
No, not much. Just stayed in bed and relaxed a bit, really.
Yeah, I was kind of the same. Yeah, a little bored, to be honest. I did quite a bit of revision, though, for next week, you know. Didn't you go out with the nice weather?
Wait, you do college work at home? Well, you really need to take a break from that stuff. Chill for once in a while, mate.
Yeah, but the exams are only next week. Take this anymore. I need to tell you something. I've been feeling trapped recently. Trapped as if I can't even escape my own mind. I can't think properly. My head spirals out of control. It just becomes so difficult to control.
Are you serious, mate? You must be lying to yourself.
Don't worry. I saw you out with that girl. Look, I'm sorry I got all suspicious and stuff before. It's just, I don't know why, but I wanted to attack you and expose you and I shouldn't have.
No, I'm sorry. I should have said something. I don't know why I wanted to conceal it. I don't know why I lied.
You lied because you're afraid, like me. We fabricate this absurd fear that dominates every little thing we do, and there's no connection with anything. There's like a barrier. I feel like we control too much. I think we just need to let go. Otherwise, we'll remain forever trapped in this lonely abyss.
Her name's Rose. We're going out to the cinema tonight. We're going for drinks after that. Do you want to join us?
No, it's fine.
It's all right. It'll be great fun. Just come along.
Well, I wouldn't want to trouble you both.
Look, we're both on the same page now. There's nothing to hide anymore. I'm here for you, mate.
All right, then. Look, I'm sorry about all this, Elliot.
No, you're right, Michael. You were completely right. How do you feel now?
I'm not bad, you know. I can breathe.